An up-and-coming rapper has been identified as the victim in a deadly shooting in Brooklyn. Police say shots were fired around 2:30 in the afternoon yesterday on Avenue L in Canarsie, killing Tajay Dobson. He's reportedly signed a recording contract just hours before. Sources say it appears the shooting is gang-related, although the 22-year-old has no gang affiliation. It's unclear if he was targeted. No arrests have been made.